She will give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins. Matthew chapter 1, verse 21. Hello one and all, this is Shweta.
And hi everyone, this is Saloni. And we are from Sacred English Academy.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year 2020 to all of you.
Christmas is a festival of youth celebration. On this auspicious day, people illuminate their houses. And they also decorate the Christmas tree with lots of streamers, lots of bells and lots of many other things. And even they exchange the gifts.
Today, we congratulate all those students who have passed their IELTS examination in this year and have reached their desired countries.
And we also continue to appreciate all the efforts of all those students who are planning to give exams in 2020.
Finally, we wish you and your family a restful and a blissful Christmas season.
And also a fruitful new year. And remember that we are always there to help you. So don't forget to contact us in case of any queries. And we are always there to help you.
God bless you.